Kia ora koutou, nomai, haidomai, ki tū kupu, writing and inquiry. Ko Collin Bjork, toku ingoa, no Texas o kufano, ke te noho o ki papayoia. Hi, I'm Collin Bjork. I'm originally from Texas, and now I live in Palmerston North. This course is about writing. It's about how we use writing to ask questions, to research answers to those questions, and to communicate those answers to people who care about those issues. Writing is a skill, which means it takes practice to get better. This course will give you lots of practice, and your tutors will give you feedback on your writing that will help you improve. Writing can also be scary. It requires vulnerability and courage to put your ideas into words and to share them with others. But I want you to know this, you're never writing alone. It may seem like you're writing alone when it's late at night, a few days before your assignment is due, and you're staring at the blinking cursor on the blank computer screen, but you're not alone. You're not alone because you're always writing for a specific audience, for readers who care deeply about the same topic that you've chosen. These readers include your peers, your tutors, and your communities. They are your allies, your mentors, and your cheerleaders. They are there with you when you write. You're also not alone because you're building on the ideas of others who have grappled with similar questions in the past. You'll cite those people in your writing, and you'll learn to weave together your ideas and theirs. To me, this is one of the most exciting parts of writing, to be in conversation with others. It's an opportunity to weave your voice together with the voices of the many people who have asked and responded to similar questions before you, and to offer your writing as a gift to those who come after you. I hope this course helps you improve both your writing and your confidence in writing. Kia kaha and kakite anō.